In this video, we tell you how to get the trace of a matrix. To get the trace of a matrix, the matrix must be a square matrix. Here we have taken this matrix and see, this is a 3x3 matrix. So this is a square matrix. And to get the trace, we have to sum the diagonal elements of the matrix, because trace is the sum of the diagonal elements of the matrix. So the trace is given by the sum of the diagonal elements, that is equal to A plus E plus I. And this is given by the trace of this matrix. Now take an example. Like this, a matrix is given by 2, 3, 4, 6, 5, 9, 2, 4, 6. This is a matrix and the order is of 3x3. So this is a square matrix. So the trace can be calculated. Then the trace is the sum of the diagonal elements, that is 2 plus 5 plus 6. So 2 plus 5 plus 6, that will be equal to 13. Let us take another example of a 2x2 matrix like this. 4, 2, 6, 9. You can see this is a 2x2 matrix of order. Then this is obviously a square matrix. Then the trace is given by 4, the diagonal elements of 4 and 9. So the sum of 4 and 9 is the trace. So this is 4 plus 9, that's 13. So the trace is also 13. Thus, in this process, we can calculate the trace of any matrix, but the matrix should be must a square matrix.